In other news tonight, Trinity Episcopal Church in Elmira is holding its final service on September 6th. That is according to a staff member in the Episcopal Diocese of Central New York. The church has not shared any other information regarding why it will be closing. The building was placed on the National Register of Historic Places in 2007.